This is sodium. That's fluorine. Sodium gives fluorine one electron from his valence shell to make her stable. She becomes F negative and he becomes Na positive. One calcium gives one oxygen atom two electrons. Another calcium gives another oxygen atom two electrons in order for them to be stable. The calcium atoms become Ca2 positive and the oxygen atoms become O2 negative. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right.